Have you ever wondered, what if? What if I'd moved to that city, gone to another school, or considered hooking up with that one friend?
What could possibly change?
Can a single moment change your life?
Just to rule it out.
Well, this is my moment.
God.
We're good.
Not pregnant!
I don't know what to do.
Let's see where this leads me.
I'm pregnant.
Him?
I didn't even know that you guys were...
We're not.
Oh, great.
Yeah, no, we're friends mostly. It was a night, really, just and it was that half a night.
Good Lord.
Oh.
You're an actress?
Are you?
Yes.
I applied for a job. Lucy Galloway, she's like my idol.
Natalie.
You work here.
It's a nice blazer. Don't worry, you're not a real estate agent.
First year's torture for everybody. It's long days, late nights.
It's like having a child, basically.
I'm having contractions.
Right now?
Guys, come on. Hey, guys.
Rick!
Yeah. Hey, you gotta keep me posted on this stuff.
I don't draw, I don't see my friends.
You're literally keeping a small little human alive. You're doing an amazing job.
I see that daylight, I see what's new.
I'm gonna show Lucy my portfolio. It's hard to like sell myself in that way.
You're gonna have to ask her what you want.
I cannot imagine what my life would have looked like in LA.
It wasn't meant to be. You were supposed to go and have your gorgeous family.
Everybody has that moment in their life where they have to decide what's most important to them.
I'd rather be here for you than anywhere else in the world.
This feels like where I'm supposed to be. But I see that.
It's not just one moment that defines your life. It's all the moments. But I see that.